says the Lord of hosts. But who can endure the day of his coming? And he will stand when he appears. For he is like a refiner's fire and like launderer's soap. He will sit as a refiner and a purifier of silver. He will purify the sons of Levi and purge them as gold and silver, that they may offer to the Lord a offering in righteousness. Father, we thank you, oh God, for you being a purifier. Oh Father, we thank you that we welcome your Holy Spirit. We welcome, oh Father, your Spirit to come in. Oh Father, come into every house, come into every church. We welcome you to come into our communities, come into our schools. Father, we ask you to come into, Lord God, the region. Come into our city. Come into the nation. Oh, Father, come in like a fire. We welcome the fire of the Lord. We thank you right now, oh, Father, for you to bless every woman, every man, every boy, every girl, every pastor, every leader. Oh, Father, we thank you for an impartation of fire. We thank you for an impartation of deliverance. We thank you for impartation of salvation. We thank you that the fire of the living God will drive out darkness. We thank you that it'll drive out heaviness. Oh, Father, we disconnect all second heaven activity. We plead the blood of Jesus above this place, upon this place, in the walls, in the floors, in the atmosphere, in the name of Jesus. Oh, Father, we welcome your Holy Spirit. Oh, Father, we welcome you, oh, Holy Spirit. Come in and do what you want to do. Father, come in and intensify. Release the spirit of burning. We thank you, oh, Father, for a combustion taking place. We thank you for missiles being released in the atmosphere. Oh, Father, we thank you, oh, God, for releasing your warring angels. Angels, oh, God, of fire. Angels of swords that have their swords and shields. Oh, Father, we thank you that you set us ablaze. Set us on fire. We thank you, oh Father, for bombarding our houses, bombarded with fire. Father, we thank you that you will begin to purify our hearts. We ask you to create in us a clean heart, renewing us a right spirit. Father, we repent, oh God. We repent, oh God, for not being righteous before you. We repent, oh God, for not walking into the things that you have called us to walk in. We thank you, oh Father. We ask you to cleanse us. We thank you, oh God, that you begin to cleanse our hearts, begin to cleanse our souls. Oh Father, we thank you that you begin to do a work on the inside of us. Father, forgive us, oh God, for giving you works of flesh. But Father, we come, oh God, asking you, oh God, to wash us, oh God, like London soap. We ask you to wash us like hyssop. Oh Father, we ask you, oh God, for you to do a work in our mind. Oh Father, we come up against every demonic program. Oh Father, that would try to tell us, oh Father, that we are right, that we break the works of the flesh. We break, oh God, every assignment of the enemy. Right now in the name of Jesus, oh Father, we come up against satanic altars. Oh Father, that would try to tell us, oh God, to be complacent. We come up against altars of complacency. We break his power in the name of Jesus. We break every barrier. We break every wall that would try to box your people in the name of Jesus. We come up against every evil altar that would try to stop us from manifesting who you called us to be. I call forth the sons of God to arise. I call forth, oh God, the sons of God. We call forth every weos. We call you to come forth in the name of Jesus. We call forth that man that's in darkness. We call you forth. We call forth that woman that's in darkness. We call you forth. We call forth those children that are out there in the streets. We call you forward. We release the fire. The fire of the Lord is against you. Devil, we come up against every assignment where the enemy try to trap our children, try to trap our marriages, that try to trap the relationships. We thank you, oh God, for releasing the spirit of burning. Right now in the name of Jesus, we come up against every satanic counsel that's been spoken up against your people. Father, we thank you right now, oh God, in the name of Jesus, that you will begin to wake us up, oh Father, where we have been asleep, that you will wake us up right now in the name of Jesus. Oh Father, we curse the curses of the past. We curse, oh Father, the curses, oh God, that would try to draw us back into those old, those spirits of delay, those spirits of sin. Oh, Father, we come up against these generational curses. We ask you to go 100 generations back on our mother's side and our father's side. Father, we repent, oh God, for them operating in witchcraft, for them operating in setback and delay, for them, oh Lord, using your people. Oh, Father, we ask you to forgive our ancestors and our forefathers. We ask you to forgive us, oh Father. We break off these demonic curses from off of us in the name of Jesus. We thank you for a spirit of washing us with your blood. We thank you, oh Father, that there's a spirit of breakthrough, that we're breaking through every obstacle. We're breaking through every situation. We're breaking through every circumstance in the name of Jesus. We silence every demonic voice that's been speaking to our hearts in the name of Jesus, that's been speaking to our soul, that's been speaking to our mind. We silence you right now in the name of Jesus. Oh Father, we thank you, oh God, that we hear the voice of the Lord. We thank you right now, oh Father, that you set us on fire. Set us on fire for you, oh Father, that you will begin to advance us. You will begin to slingshot us, that you will accelerate us. We break the back of every spirit of up and down, every spirit of instability, every spirit of regression, every spirit of stagnation right now in the name of Jesus. That Father, that you release the fire of the living God, oh God, to catapult us to where you have called and ordained for us to be. No longer will we be a people that will be stagnated, but Father, that we are advancing. We thank you, oh Father, that I pray for people's eyes, that our eyes begin to open up to who you are. Father, we break the back of every spirit of religion and tradition. Oh Father, we thank you that you begin to purify us, purify our sight, oh Father, that we begin to see you like never before. No longer will we be a people, oh Father, that's blind. We reject every spirit of blindness. We reject every spirit of spiritual cataracts right now in the name of Jesus. We thank you, oh God, for the fire of the living God being released in our eyes. We thank you, oh God, that you open up people's eyes that they may see, oh Father. Release the fire of the God upon our ears, oh Father. Amen.